morning, Women Wildcats. I'm Samantha.
And I'm Azzy.
And welcome to our show!
The boys' soccer team had a game last night as Centennial came on to take on our Wildcats. We have all the details of the next game on our show.
The team's last game of the season is tonight, December 14th at John Long. Let's cheer on our Wildcats for a great end to the season tonight. Go out and support our team if you're able to make it to John Long.
Let's go, Wildcats!
The girls' basketball team was back in action Monday night, December 12th, as the girls traveled to take on Pasco.
The varsity won 63-8. Bailey Garrison was the star of the show.
JV won 32-0, and Jada was the star of the show.
And the girls played their last game of the year tonight, December 14th, as John Long comes to take on our Wildcat tonight in our gym. We want everyone to come out tonight to cheer up for our girls' basketball team on their last game of the season against our rivals, John Long.
Let's go, Wildcats!
TWMS girls' soccer tryout info. This year's coach is Coach Jorkowski. The dates of tryout are January 4th through the 6th, from 2:40 to 5 p.m. each day. What you need: shin guards, cleats, and a water bottle. 1. Complete the 2FHSAAM2 Pasco County forms in full. Note: these forms can be found on the athletics page of the school website. 2. Complete the following heat, illness, concussion, and sports, and sudden cardiac arrest online NFHS tutorials. Once completed, you should print and bring the completion certificates in order to track. Remember, if you have turned in this paperwork for a previous sport, we have it on file and you do not have to bring. Good luck, Wildcats.
Our wonderful band will be playing upcoming shows around town. Here's where you can see our band coming up in January. Saturday, January 14th, Allstate Concert at the Tampa Convention Center. Monday, January 16th, the band will march in the MLK Parade in Tampa. Saturday, January 21st, our band will be in the Pasco All-County Band Concert, Wesley Chapel High School Center for the Arts. Enjoy our band around town in January.
Theme Thursdays are back. Last week it was Tinseltoes. Everyone was wearing their favorite holiday socks.
Tomorrow, Thursday, December 15th, it's Smooth as Velvet, Mad for Plaid. Wear your favorite plaid or velvet attire. That should be fun.
Can you sing, dance, juggle, rap, play an instrument, or display any other unique talent? If so, you might win $100 in the 32nd annual TWMS Talent Show. Audition forms are now available in the back office or online at the school website. Complete and turn in the form by Wednesday, January 4th. Auditions will be January 12th and the show is January 26th. Take some advice from Yogi and prove you're smarter than the average bear by trying out.
Other things happening around TEWMS.
Tonight, December 14th, the boys' soccer team has a game at John Long.
And on December 14th, John Long comes here for a home game against our girls' basketball team.
December 16th is the last day of the second quarter.
And December 17th through January 2nd is winter break, and of course, there's no school.
The 2022-2023 TEWMS yearbooks is only $42. It can be purchased through your student quick pay account via online from now until January 31st, 2023. No extra yearbooks are available for purchase at the end of the school year. All the yearbooks must be pre-ordered. Any questions on the yearbook, please ask Mr. Zondor.
That's it for the news.
Have a great Wildcat day.
And remember, y'all!